Hey, what is up, guys? It is me, Zaiden, and welcome back to another video on the channel. And today, guys, we are going to be building Green's Hermitcraft Season 6 base, which is just over there. We're going to be beginning the final bit of the base, which is going to look really awesome. And as usual, Construction Bob, there you are. He has been, I think he's been working upstairs. Oh, wow. He has been doing a lot of work on this. This is looking very good. And today's shout out, by the way, is going to go to Space Flight Simulator, who is enjoying the tutorial on building alongside me, doing it in survival. So, well done to you. And so remember to write down in the comment section where you are and in the tutorial and if you're what mode you're building it on. And you might get a shout out next time. And seems like Construction Bob is a bit of terraforming to do. Yeah, we'll leave him to that. But anyway, let's get started on the base without further ado. See, every episode it's just taking longer and longer to fly up. Gonna use the elytra. And we're gonna start off today by doing the rectangles. So, let's just get started now. So we want to go 1, 2, 3, fill that in. So you should have this. And then you just wanna basically go one back. So you, cause this one's basically gonna be two, except for these bits, the intersections, because it's there should never be, like, these bits. It would make sense for it to be like this, but this kind of rectangle always overlaps with the one next to it. So just build that. So this should be 4 by 2. Then this one, also 4 by 2. Then this one, so you can see this one needs to overlap, so it's going to be 2 by 2. And then this one needs to overlap, so it can be 3 by 2, then 2 by 2, square, square, and then we just do this all the way along. And we need to remember to turn, because we need to face that. Then we go 2 along, then 1, 2, 3. Basically, you just go along like this. You just go along the back, but you don't join it up. So you just place one block in every bit, forward in every bit that it can go. That makes it a lot easier. And then you go 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Then you go 2 here, then 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. And it automatically, you'll see there is overlapping anyway, so you don't even need to do that. That makes it so much easier. I was making it so complicated in a few episodes ago. But all you need to do is just come around this side and place this. And basically, you just need to make sure you don't go round like that. You literally just 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 1. We'll just do this in the episode. And because you guys can just pause whenever you need to, as usual. And there we go. That was quick. Done this. This is really good. And so, I think we might even be able to get maybe even the glass bit down to the next layer, because we are doing great for time. So, right, so you should kind of have this. I'll kind of just pan around so you can just see and copy any bits that you need to. So I only ever really need to pan around a quarter of the base, to be honest. So now you want to go up one, and we are going to cover the entire roof in white concrete once you go up one. So just fill in diagonally, go diagonally up, and just fill in all of this like this, and every single space here. And once, yeah, you guys know what to do. You just go all the way around and then fill it in and fill the whole roof in, just like you did on this layer. So once you're done, you should have something that looks a little bit like this. Right, that is looking very good. We have got the roof all done. So now we can start the final layer. Wow, that's crazy to think that we're on the final layer, because that's basically the bulk of the base done once we do that. So anyway, I'm going to stop chatting and let's actually build it. So you want to basically go 8 blocks in from these three blocks that you should have on the roof like this. So you just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You place three blocks of cyan terracotta. Let's just check that. So there should be seven blocks here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's good. And this layer is a little bit different because I'm not sure why, but instead of the, you know, the white concrete bit, like in the previous, see how there's two, there's actually three. The white concrete bit is three high in this layer. It's a bit weird, but that's just how it is. So we're going to do it. So 1, 2. And then, so you want to go three along on both sides. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So you should have, next to the cyan terracotta, you should have 3 by 3 kind of almost squares either side. And then you want to have another 3. So like this. And this layer is going to be a lot easier because instead of having, you see how this layer has this bit? This layer is literally just the 4 front faces. So then you want to go 1, 2, 3 here. So you got this. Right, now you want to go 2 along. So you go 1, 2, and 1, 2. For the record, this one is a little bit weird. Like, not all sides are completely the same. See, these 2 1 bits. So we're about to place 1 diagonal, then 1 diagonal. This is all right for this layer, but on the other layers, there's only... So, for, let me try and explain this. So, on this side and the back side, so the front sides, oh, we actually need to be careful. So, yeah, this is the right side. Okay, phew, you need to, I'm so sorry, but it's not the end of the world. You can keep most of it. If you are building, you need to be building on a side that has, see this bit. It's not the most important thing in the world. It doesn't really matter, but... I mean, if you want it to be as authentic as possible, you need to be building the front bits at either the side with this. You need to be... So you just abandon this, and if it's at the wrong side, because you've basically got everything you need, and just go to the front face, so like this. Either the front face, where the 2 diagonal bits are there, and the rectangular bit is there. So yeah. Just move to that face, because you'll see why in a minute. So you want to go 1, 2, then you go 1, 2, 3, and then another bit of cyan terracotta, 1, 2, 3. So you've got that, and then do it on the other side. So 2, then 1, 1, and then diagonal up, diagonal there. Right, that's good. So you should have this. That looks good. So then you want to go to the other side and see. You'll see the difference between the sides now. Because see this bit there, you place the white concrete, but instead of placing on the other side, you would place 1, and then 2, and then 2, and then 2, and then 3, and then, you know, you get the idea. But on this side, you only place 1 white concrete. So on the sides with... that, like, they'll look like this. You only place 1 white concrete with a tower there. It lets you get your bearings to towers, I think. It's quite good. So, yeah. So you only place 1 white concrete, and then you just go 2 along, and of course, you need to build it up 3. 2 along, then 3 along, then 3 along. And you'll be able to see because you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can see that this is on the 8th block, in fact. So, then you want to go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then, so you got this. Then you want to go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then you got that. And then you go 1, 2, and then 1. Only one, like, column of 1, this side. So, that's looking good. And you can kind of see this is beginning to take shape. So, then you come over here and you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, so 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, then you go another 3, and then you place cyan terracotta. We can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, no, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 1, then let's build that up, 2, 2, 2, there we go, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, awesome. That looks really good, and we can just do this in the episode, because the last side, I'll just go through with you, 1, then 1, 2, and we need to build up 3, remember to build up 3, it definitely confuses me, because I'm so used to building it 2 up, so, yeah. So then you want to go 3, and then 3, and then cyan terracotta, so 3, 3, cyan terracotta, then 3, 3, 2, and then 1. So you got this. That is looking very good. Alright, so we need to double up this bit basically now, because we've got the basic outside of it, and this is all correct, and you can check that by going a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and if it's on the 8th block. So, now all we want to do is double this bit and start placing the glass in, which I think we'll be able to start in this episode, which is really good. So we basically just want to double it up, so do 3, 3, 3, so you got this. We've done it on lots of previous layers. Then go 3, long, then 2, and then 1, and because this is between there, you don't place any behind there, so it's literally just, we're only going to place glass there, so it's fine. So, now you want to go double it up again, so 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then we can just double up this as well, because why not, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 1, 2, 1, wait, 2, 3, 1, 2, just so it looks like that kind of thing. So it kind of looks like 2 by 2 and then a bit sticking out. Then 1, and then 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, then build that up, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and then 1, so you have this. Is that alright? Can you see that? Yeah, and then final side. See, because obviously this side's so much smaller, I can actually do it in the video, which is quite rare, because usually I don't get to actually do it in the video, because it's usually more like, because we don't have enough time, but today obviously there's plenty of time, because it's such a small layer. So then we want to go 1, 2, 3, then double that up there, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. There we go, that's perfect. So you should look like this. And then, oh, whoops, we didn't finish off this side. So you just want to go like this, 1, then 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3. Perfect, that is looking really awesome. So the first layer of glass, which I've decided we will do today, because why not? We've got plenty of time left, and I want to be able to finish off this in the next 2 episodes, hopefully. And so to do that, we might have to have a little bit of a longer episode. But I think that today's episode is actually going to be fine, time-wise. So let's just start off by placing. We want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 blocks high with the cyan terracotta, and we're going to place the glass 10 blocks high. So that's going to be the first kind of section of glass. So we want to go 1, 2, 3, and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then we go, because obviously you want to place it one block back as usual. Can't talk. So you want to go 1 and then back, so 1, 2, 3 as well. Then 1, 2. And then this bit's a bit more weird. You only place the glass there, so you should only have one bit of one column of glass, if that makes sense. And then we can build this up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So then you go one and oh no, you don't on these sides, on the sides, you shouldn't even have, you should literally just have 2, then 3, then 3, and then cyan terracotta, then 3, then 3, then 2, cyan terracotta, then but on this side you have 1, 1, and then 2, and then 3, 3, cyan terracotta. And then 3, 3, 2, 1. It's much easier to do with this layer because I'm so used to having to explain so many different bits, but this is really easy actually. So that's good. So then you want to go 1, 2, then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then this goes up 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, but no ones obviously because it just ends there. And then you go 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And also the interior of this room is going to be really awesome because this is the grass room with the parrots and all that stuff. So that's cool. So basically all you want to do is build this up all the way 10 blocks high and just build it up like this. I'll just kind of skim around so you can see all that. And then once you're done, you should have something that looks a little bit like this. Alright, and that is the glass section of, the first glass section at least, of this layer done. And Jesus, thing looks tall and looks a little weird at the moment, but obviously once you build up the towers. Yeah, I'm really pleased with the progress we made in this video, and we might even, no promises, but we might even be able to finish the base in the next episode because we made more progress on this than I thought. We just got two glass sections, and we found out that this is much easier than the previous glass sections. And then we just got the top to do. So that is pretty exciting. But for now, we have run out of time. So I just want to say thank you so much for watching. And remember to like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I will see you guys later. Bye!